it just felt like we were working with a friend. We worked with Melanie, and she was amazing, like, from the very, very beginning. I reached out to her when I first got the referral, and she responded right away, and she got to work right away. And literally the whole time, like I said, I felt like we were working with someone we had been known, we had known for a long time. So,
yeah, she's perfect. Worked out great for us.
I think what really stood out when we bought our home with the Amy Jones Group was our realtor, Melanie, really did not let us settle. I mean, we had an idea of what we wanted, and obviously, probably every time that you go through this process, you have all these expectations, but you know, the reality is different. So I think when we were just trying to stay within the you know, the parameters of what we could afford, we had almost settled for a house that, you know, was not quite what we wanted. It didn't have enough room.
But she was just good at reading us.
Yes, she could read us. She could tell that, you know, this wasn't like, wow, this is the house. So even though we almost put an offer on a house, like, she got back to us and she's like, let me show you some other stuff. Maybe that's a little outside the area where you were looking for, but you may actually find that house there. So she did that, and that's when we found our house.
Well, she worked with both of us, right? The wife wanted the perfect, you know, inside of the house, and I just wanted my backyard. So she always worked with us on that. Yeah. So it worked out. There was a house she liked, no backyard, and I was like, all right. So she actually worked with me. So appreciate Melanie.
Yeah, she found what we both wanted.
Correct.
Somehow.